My name is Luca.
God, this is like Christmas.
I live on the second floor.
This is like Christmas.
Not. I'm gonna go nips. Oh, hey guys.
Hey guys.
We were just talking about our ass cough. How do you not be an ass in an ass cough?
Oh, droll. Very droll, Buffy.
This is Co-Optitude.
It's true.
My name is Felicia Day.
So weird, yes.
This is Ryon Day. He's my brother. You missed your cue.
My sister.
Oh! Okay, listen, never.
It's rubber, dude. It's like.
You could kill somebody with rubber. This is not rubber. This is a hard plastic.
I mean, you know, rubber, potato. What are we playing today?
We are playing Chrono Trigger.
This is the 800-pound gorilla of classic Super NES JRPGs.
You're gonna start a no. You're
Where
gonna,
does Chrono Trigger?
You're gonna start a tussle in the comments. If
Where
you
does
say,
Chrono Trigger sleep? Anywhere it wants to.
All right, guys. Guess what? We're gonna play this.
Let's play this.
Okay. First of all, the graphics on this are amazing.
This is so much better than the N64.
Any day of the week.
Any day of the week over N64.
Well, there's nothing worse than the puberty of gaming, which is basically N64.
Your balls
graphics.
Are dropping. You have few low polygon counts. Your balls are dropping. Your voice is changing.
Yeah, it's not you a know? Good time to be
like
on camera.
Your polygon count's low. You're getting hair in weird places. Chrono? What kind of name is that?
Nobody wants that
Nobody wants that name.
We're gonna go.
God, let's do a little celebrity makeover.
Yeah.
Huh?
I'm saying
A to the N to the U to the double S anus. A to the N to the U to the double S.
Anus. Oh, look
at
that.
Look much better.
He just bloomed.
He's very happy.
He's like, okay. God, if only my mom had named me that before you guys got here. I would have been a happy, happy guy.
Good morning, Anus!
Okay.
Rise and shine.
Hey, Creeper, just shake us.
Mom.
Come on, sleepyhead, get up.
Get up. He's got dreads, dude. Anus has got it going
that
on.
That's a carrot top head if I've ever seen one.
It looks like Sideshow Bob sleeping in his bed.
No.
Oh, man, he's already fully dressed. He like goes to bed fully dressed.
As a clown. Oh, look, man. I got this going on. I am this person.
Yep, here we go.
I am this,
See,
I
guys?
Am Anus. Font.
That
I took like 12 seconds, man.
Mom is very type A, dude.
By the way, that inventor friend of
and
yours.
And mom's cool because she's got green hair. You know, she's
a
hippie.
No, she's a hippie. Yeah. My name is Luca.
God, this is like Christmas.
I live on the second floor.
This is like Christmas.
Not. I'm going to go nips. N.
N? Well, how many letters do you get?
N-Y.
P-S.
Z? No, Z isn't classy. Nips.
Oh.
Look at her.
Look at little nips. Into the Y to the double P-S. That's nips. It's nips. That's right. Nips.
So, thank you
it's
to anybody.
Some kind of new clamp.
Thank you
I don't
to
know
whoever in the Twitch chat who gave me that. I mean, I'm still a poopy, but nips is kind of.
You're still a poopy girl, but nips
I'm
are close to
nips
your heart.
Nips is like a second.
All right. Get out of there, poopy.
Postmodern.
Get out of there, Anus.
Where's the door? Oh, here it is.
It's the little slot in the.
Okay. I know it's
Come on,
slot.
Man.
Get in the slot.
Get
we're
it.
Running,
Where
running.
Where are you going, dude?
Where's the fair? Where's the fair?
Bright, festive-looking place, dude, like every fair is.
I thought it was a playground.
With the exception of those, like, traveling fairs with the really dangerous rides that show up in parking lots and vanish.
Part of me wants to always go to those and just tempt fate.
Why are there aliens
here? Come here, I want to talk to you. I want to talk to you. Come here.
He has no interest.
Those runners are busy racing. They won't talk to you. Oh, okay, so that explains the rudeness.
No, wait, what is this? Who's this asshole?
Gambling. Okay, which one? I'm gonna grisk because
green. Yeah, good green. It's green ambler's time
think
to shine.
It is. Alien, go.
Da 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 da.
Nope.
Da 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 da.
What?
Da 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 da.
Da 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 da
da. Da 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 da.
We won!
We won!
Uh-oh, it's I Love Jeannie. Oh!
What the?
Hell no. Is this a meet cute? Because I don't like it.
Oh, hell no.
I'm so sorry. You're not
God,
sorry.
He's not very tough. Uh-oh.
My pendant. Don't tell me I lost it. You lost it.
You lost it, woman. Oh, there it is, the
oh,
pendant
God,
right there, dude.
Are you blonde?
God, she's stupid.
God, she is really stupid.
Her, man. All right.
I hope we don't. Ah!
There's a lot of cinema. Okay. Well, what happens if you don't?
You know what? I don't want to give the two back to her.
You know, finder's keepers.
Don't you
agree? Am I right? Finder's keepers, am I right?
I don't know. I love it. Let's just see what happens. They'll probably just make us do it again and so we say yes.
All right. What'll happen? What?
Oh. Oh, God.
Oh, shit. We ruined the game.
Oh, okay. No. No. All right, I'll give you your back. Yes.
All right, fine.
Oh, by the way, my name is...
I think then a name like Vagine suits her better than Marley.
Vagine.
And you're...
A noose. What a nice name.
Vagine and a noose close to each other at last.
Oh, that's so sweet. Look, she's inside me. I don't want to buy anything. I just...
Can you sell your pendant?
Please. It's...
What?
Oh, come on. Wow.
Go get up there. Oh!
Yeah, I don't want to get candy.
Let's ditch her.
Oh, God. I'm going to drag you like an arm by... It's like some kid...
Wow, you're... Yes. Don't be rough with her, dude. Jesus.
God damn, get your candy, bitch. Get it! Jump up here, and then you'll get tell... Really? This is not something I would trust at a fair. I'm sorry. When you're talking about scrambling my atoms like, and teleporting me across
the
room...
fly-by-night, like, fairs, they, like, set up in the dead of night, and they leave in the dead of night, and it's like, come teleport!
She's coming out not good.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow!
Oh, good. At least it left her pendant.
I can sell that thing.
No, nothing of value is lost, at least.
Yeah, exactly.
You know? So,
this is our only hope. The pendant needs the key. Anybody want to come with me? Anybody? Any takers? Nope. Okay. I'll follow after after I know what went wrong. Really?
See ya, noose. I'll be right there. What is this, Bizarro World?
This is Bizarro.
Oh, we're in Bizarro World. All right, let's go home.
Go to your house.
Let's go to our house.
No, where's your house? I have a feeling that little blonde girl would have gone to the castle.
Check out that hair. He must be Bob Marley. Bob Marley's here, guys. We jammin'. Hope you like jammin' too. We jammin'. Playing Chrono Trigger too.
All right, that's it.
God, stop it, dude.
This kid would never have made the cut.
God, this guy. Oh wait.
Has one person been friendly in this world?
Queen Leon seems pretty nice.
Wow. All right. Giggle.
He's a friend of mine.
So basically, she's posing as the queen. Ladies, I need to talk to this man in my bedroom by myself, please. Carrot Top and I have some things to discuss. Come near, sir. Giggle.
Yeah.
She literally says it like this.
Fooled
Giggle.
You, didn't I, Inus?
Nope, didn't fool us because...
Oh, Vagine, you little scamp.
Scampy.
Oh.
What, is this a flashback?
Uh-oh. Look at him rip off that clothes. Oh, all right. Bye.
You're going to be accused of murder.
Yeah, congrats, you just murdered the queen. You better peace
what
out.
What just happened?
I got to peace out right now. I got to go peace out.
I would jump out that tiny window.
I
got to
go, yeah. Can I squeeze through there? we're with a capital F. All right. How should I know where the queen went? Yeah, she's resting. She's resting comfortably.
She had the cramps.
It's Nips. Yes.
No, we found her and we ripped her apart. It's a long story.
It's a long story, but she's been dematerialized into component atoms. Very
complex. This is when Chrono Trigger happens.
Yeah?
She's in... Booyah.
Twist.
She's the...
Wait, that means that she's her own great-great-great-grandmother,
yeah,
right?
That is right. That's what we're doing. You're literally, you could write this game.
Here's the story of a three lovely ladies who were somehow their own ancestors in the past.
Oh, okay, if the real she can't exist.
Oh.
Holy crap.
I saw a movie like
leap.
This.
This is Quantum Leap.
It's like Back to the Future. We just need a DeLorean now. Where's Doc Brown, dude?
Okay, so we gotta investigate the queen. So go over there. We wanna go to that little building right there.
With this one right here? All right.
I think that one, yeah.
Okay, cool. Nips, what did you find?
Oh, Nancy Drew, I don't know. A hairpin. Wow, that could belong to any woman under the sun or man.
Oh,
nun side.
Oh no, those aren't nuns.
Oh God.
Oh God, it's the Spice Girls.
This is not gonna be good. Whoa, 105.
Bye.
The cyclone over there, so you get both
cyclone.
Of those.
Cyclone.
Don't do your friends.
Yeah.
There.
These guys are...
Yeah.
See you next Tuesday.
Yeah, Nagas. Oh.
Yeah, go
yourself. You're done. All right. You're done, son.
I'm just going to attack her. I'm just going to see what happens, you know.
How much damage can you do?
25. That's cool, man.
Not good. All right. Oh, that's enough. Yeah. God, those nuns.
The nuns, man.
And you know, there is a Chrono Trigger porn where you get to have sex with those nuns.
Chrono Trigger? What's it called? Oh no, another one.
Crank my trigger.
Oh, a frog? Who's this dude?
I hope we can rename him. That's all I want in this life, is to rename this frog.
That's all I want.
We have so many good...
What should we do?
Go well, with the frog, I mean, of course.
How can you not trust a talking frog?
If a person 400 years from the future says...
Oh,
you do it, and a frog, you do it
too.
And it's sad because he never had a name.
I think he needs a more individual personality than frog.
What do you think
frog
would be a good name?
Let's try something real quick. Yeah, I like it, don't you? What do you think? It's him. It's totally him, right?
He looks happy.
Yeah, he looks very happy.
He's like, put it in my mouth.
Nips and smegs and a noose and vagine. This is the best. This is like
a hidden door lurks nigh. Let's search the environs.
This guy's so pretentious for a frog. I'm just going to avoid these guys, yeah. These guys. Oh.
You can't avoid those guys. Yeah, they're like dancing like
a... Look at me.
Look at you.
Oh, God, I'm juking
them. Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Okay, ready? Oh, slurp. I will slurp the shit out of you.
You need to slurp nips. You need to slurp nips. It's a healing spell. Slurping is elite.
Why am I sucking my own ally off? Oh, check this out, dude.
Watch.
Oh, fire. Value. Da-da-da. Total value. That's so overpowered.
She's so much more powerful than you. All right, that was good.
Yeah.
I could smell a boss all over this. Yeah.
It's boss fight. Boss fight. Getting it's down for boss fight.
Yagra.
Okay, so we got to use our combos, dude.
Combo, X strike.
Oh, sick.
Oh, yeah.
Get wrecked.
Okay. Wrecked. You are wrecked, Vloogie. Okay.
Nips is gonna die, dude.
Oh no, Nips is gonna die. I don't know which one's Nips.
Nips
oh,
is
God.
The chick.
Okay. Item. Item. Heal. Heal. Yes. Oh no.
Did we use it in time? No.
No.
Bye.
Oh my God.
No, that's cool, man. Just
what
teamwork.
Can I do?
Frog and human can be friends.
I think we just saved.
No,
maybe
we got
not.
It. We got it. See you next Tuesday, Drew.
Well, we can't get out of here, but because we killed our friend.
We have a revive.
We have a revive.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
600 gold. Wow, we did. Oh,
she
okay,
got up.
Cool. We didn't get appreciably more gold for a boss than
no,
we did for
we really,
a pack
of mobs.
No,
he owed us thousands. I think the Anusa Nips. Well, you're welcome.
God, look at that vibrating throat.
I know she loves to do this on him.
He feels like a really expensive
leather purse.
I don't want to think about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, so soft. Oh yeah, Princess Nadia. Where did she disappear? Oh,
right,
oh
get up there.
Maybe we can rescue her up here. Where is she?
Oh,
what? I dream of Jamie bashing her head
oh,
in the
she's
ground.
She's got our big, sensible, poofy pants on.
Princess Nadia, or Vagine.
Vagine.
Eunice.
Hey.
It was awful. Cold, dark, and lonely. It was like being poor.
Hey. Sorry, Anus. Oh.
Oh, no. Well,
What's her damage?
My prince, the 15th. You couldn't have shown me around the fair, right?
Yeah, poor people right. And rich people can't hang out together.
See?
You dumb.
I like Vagine better than Princess anyway.
We do too. We do too, Nadia.
La la la. The real queen's safe, right? Let's go home. All right. You're getting
inside
whoa, me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Get inside me.
Yeah.
All right. Good. Get
all
out.
Right, let's go back to our own
time. How do we get
time.
Home? Well, you get in the anus on the ground.
Get in the anus of the universe there. Come on.
Observe.
What?
Look
was
at
that?
Me.
Stretch it open like Goatsy.
I can also.
You gotta stretch it open like Goatsy. Come on.
I can also genetically splice you onto a frog body.
All right, come on.
All right, yeah.
Yeah!
Calm down. You need no more sugar. Why don't you come home with me?
Oh, all right, sure.
Hell yeah.
DTF, come on.
Where have you been? Well, don't blame me. Don't put me in the dungeon, please. Terrorist? Whoa.
All right, well,
S.
To Gitmo we go.
First of all, don't call me S. Or don't call
what
him.
What the?
So many blonde men.
Whoa, he's fast.
He's the fastest
oh,
blonde
no,
man ever.
Cuffed.
What is happening here? I just wanted to get my rewards.
Oh, well, don't worry. Pierre's on the case.
Oh, Pierre's the guy who was selling...
Oh, God.
He was the one who was operating the bell at the fair. This guy is
a complete joker. Throw him under the bus.
Okay. Vagine did. No.
No, clearly.
Clearly, she had the velocity. Clearly. She's the one with the large movements. Everybody knows she's large moving.
What? No, dude.
No. I didn't know.
Not when mobs are dropping 500 bones.
Not
you know?
A bit. Not at all. I didn't even know she was.
It's true.
I didn't even know. I'm getting
uh-oh,
upset
wait,
about
wait.
This. Oh, where are you? Where are you?
What
are you inside
the
me? It's on the side. It's
oh, sh.
Okay.
Whoopsie.
All right.
Okay, well, you know what? I mean... Oh.
No. Oh, am I going to die now? Is this what happens in this JRPG?
Oh, good.
Thank
no, we're
you.
Good, dude.
Thank you. We're... Your twin. They all look the same. Basically, it's rigged.
They're like identical jurors. 12 identical jurors.
12 angry jurors. You should not be able to clone... Oh, no, we're dead. Well, we shouldn't have done all those things.
Oh, damn.
Okay. All right. Well, guys, I don't know what to say. We have to wrap it up next. In this very nadir of
I know.
Playing.
This is the lowest point of Anusa's life.
What would you rate this?
I don't know. This is like... This is really depressing.
It's really an epic. I would
Ten
give it
nasty a, frog tongues.
Oh. I would give it an Oscar because the highs and the emotional lows are worthy of oat cinema. Imminent death is near. All right. I guess we'll see you later.
Bye.